Vales chased. And Vales will get a positive gain out of it. His speed able to turn the corner just as Jack Caldwell had a beat on him.
Caldwell should have had him in the backfield for about a 6-yard loss, but because of the speed, Vales able to get outside and make a play. This should go for about a 6-yard loss, but look at the feet there. Look at him get outside. Now he's upfield, able to get 6 out of this one. Great job putting himself in a 4th and short, able to make a play.